हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज लेसन नंबर 12, फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस। सो बिफोर दिस आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस, दिस इज एके गुप्ता, आरसी स्कूल बांसुर। एंड इफ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड, यू नो वेरी वेल दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टिल 11th चैप्टर एंड प्रीवियस चैप्टर वॉज फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस। In this chapter, my dear students, so what is happening here? Future perfect tense means it tells one thing, that any action has been going on completed, means it had been completed in the future. Means we are telling about, and anybody is telling about those things, that an action has been completed in the future. So that is called a future perfect tense. Okay, let's. So my dear friends, as you have seen and you have watched upon our board, that rule number first, chuka hoga, chuki hogi, chuke honge, okay, ya kaarya samapt ho chuka hoga, yani bhavishya mein koi kaarya samapt ho chuka hoga, an action has been completed in the future. This tells that an action has been completed in the future. So some example has I have to give you, but before that I would like to write here rule number second. Rule number second is, firstly you will add here subject plus will have, shall have, plus third form of the verb. Okay, my dear student. So, okay. So here, what is the subject plus will have, shall have, is third form of the verb. Okay. In this format, by this format, you can translate many sentences. Let's see. Suppose she will have prepared the food. Happened? It's mean. Then it's mean an action has been completed. Okay, and next, I shall have bidden you. Okay, I shall have completed this topic. Okay, we shall have reached in the market till 5 p.m. Okay, so exactly what is telling, we can say like they will have reached Mumbai tomorrow. Okay, and who will have completed, who will have cleaned the house, who will have completed their homework. Okay, so these types of sentences we can create. Let's see some examples. Okay, my dear students, I and B, it will exist and then shall have. And rest like you, they, he, she, it, name, who. Okay. These are will have. Okay, my dear students. Let's see some more examples for getting understand. Number one, I shall have beaten him. She will have go to market. Okay, these are predictions. Okay, these are predictions about the future. Who will have, who will have told her about that matter, about that matter or that thing. Okay, about that matter or that thing you can add. We shall have made food. Okay, similarly, they will not have, they will not have played there. So exactly, this is an interrogative and negative sentence. It's in negative sentence, it's interrogative sentence. So similarly, these, after getting these examples, after understanding these examples, you can create, you can make more examples. Okay, my dear students, so these are the, this chapter was very simple. This chapter was very simple. If you will remember the rule and format, thereafter you will go through with these things. So we will understand more things, okay? And this is chapter 6 exercise will be sent to you soon as possible. Okay, so my dear students, for next video, wait, and we will meet in the next video. Till then, thank you.